898 LRT. It's 25 mile an hour and he's doing 30. Ha ha ha. Red light. Tank cars up here. This is McCook, Nebraska. Frenchman Valley Co-op. See it be behind the building. There it is. Looks like the depot is down there. Yep. Can't really see it. Fire station over there, maybe. At our county building. 13 foot. Oyo! Oyo! That's a heck of a name for a hotel. Taco John's. Really, dude? If you turn in front of me, I'm gonna be really pissed. Everybody wants to do 5 and 10 over speed limits in towns. John Dealer dealership. Right there. Walmart's a little bit further out. We won't get to see it because I'm going to turn and go north here. Taco Bell over here on the right, too. Actually, let me take that back. I think they got rid of the Taco Bell. It used to be a Pizza Hut Taco Bell. Now it's just a Pizza Hut. Runza. Yeah, right there. Used to be a Taco Bell Pizza Hut. It's just a Pizza Hut now. Yeah, I'm sure it wasn't 45 back there on the other side of the road, like the pickup's doing right now. And he's doing 55, probably. You're on camera. License plate. How do they get away with no license plate?